One name kept coming up from Sansalini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Arcadia suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Arcadia was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Bitanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out. Better see if I can locate the partisan HQ. damn boat's going to make an approach via the beach tricky.
There's the sniper.
Thank you. genug hier!
Ich habe keine Munition und lade jetzt Weiter. Nach!
Los, leg deinen Zahn zu!
Weißt du das Geräusch? Ganz eindeutig.
Ja, was war das?
Muss nachladen.
Think I've grabbed all I can. No more to find here. Looks like our friend has a diary. About to tell me something useful. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Signal tower. Better deal with the radio operator before he goes telling tales to his friends. Over and out, my friend. Over and out. The HQ should be somewhere around here. This is the HQ, no mistaking it. But where's Sophia? Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.